I'm Carol Greider, and I'm a professor here at Johns Hopkins University, and I got the call this morning from Stockholm that I won the Nobel Prize, and I won it for the discovery of telomerase, which was a discovery that was made about 25 years ago now. The discovery was for understanding how chromosomes maintain their ends. It turns out that every time a cell divides, the chromosome gets shorter and shorter and shorter from the ends. And the ends are called telomeres. It's the end part of the chromosome. And so that gets shorter every time a cell divides. And what we were curious about was how it was that a cell can go on dividing if the telomeres are getting shorter. And in trying to understand that, we discovered an enzyme called telomerase, which actually adds sequences back onto the chromosome. And so instead of getting shorter, they then become longer.
Today, Carol Greider becomes the 33rd person associated with Johns Hopkins to win a Nobel Prize.
We consider this a tribute to the whole telomere field because the discovery of telomerase was a very important discovery at the time, but it's really the subsequent implications of what that has to do with disease that really makes this day possible. So I consider myself very fortunate to have had the opportunity to really play and be able to do science and just follow what was the most interesting thing to do, the next experiment. And I've really just been having fun keeping up with everything that's going on in the telomere field. It's been great to have this freedom to pursue this curiosity-driven science, because that's what I like to do. I like to follow the next most interesting thing that is there, rather than having a particular grand plan, and that's what's been really exciting.